have a very good feeling about tonight. It is so good to be here in Korea. Thank you. Let me ask you something. Do you feel as good tonight as we do? That's good, because we're going to have a lot of fun. And it starts like this. A little blues sometime. I hear maybe you like a little something off of the new record, Fire Garden. Well, I hope you like a little alligator, because that's what this is. Your mind and all its freakish desires are full of infertile with an elegant face of fire. Through the haze of your senses and your defenses, God only knows how long it is till you hit the bottom, but that's alright. I'll get you to paradise. Oh yeah, yeah. Don't need your way. You don't need it enough. Oh, the green is alligator. I thought I would find the poison. So sweet. Words that fall from your tongue are so filthy, your mouth must be infected. Not a man, not quite a lady, hopelessly androgynous. Hell only knows how hard it gets in Korea tonight, yeah, but that's alright. Such a fine lady, sleeping is safe tonight. Oh, tonight, yeah. There is no shame. Glory. Nice groove, man. You could hang your image in a brand new dimension.
Cause I don't even think your mirror can understand your reflection, but that's alright. As long as you're not uptight. And if you're afraid, it's all the same. For you're alligator, and your little alligator, alligators. I think a mess in here, huh?
sun goes down, the fever you adore is burning in your breast. Helpless in the fall from paradise into your forget what is man. Don't let your body cry. This game of love is war, and I'm already dead. He said, hold me down and wash away this hunger from my sweet innocence. Come on and make me live. It's cool that you possess. Deny your dark side. I know all about your secret life of Hey, let me tell you something. I want to congratulate Korea, and I'll tell you why. Because Korea has a very special musician that comes from Korea. And I am lucky enough, we are lucky enough tonight to have him come on the stage tonight and do a song with us. So let me hear you put it together for James Kim from The Next. James Kim.
예, 어떻게 보면 사고성으로 연결이 된 것 같은데요. 근데 제가 우연하게 어느 프로에 스티브 아이가 출연하셨는데 아무래도 전문적인 용어나 이런 거 해석 등등을 위해서 부통역으로 저를 불러주신 것 같습니다. 근데 그때 뭐 우연치 않게 제가 그의 팬이고 그의 어떤 부분을 연마하였고 그리고 어떤 부분을 굉장히 오늘날 감사하게 생각한다 라고 얘기를 했더니 그도 굉장히 기분 좋게 생각을 하면서 분도 굉장히 흥분을 하시더라고요. 동양권에서는 사실 언제나 좀 찬밥 대우였던 것 같은데 저 같은 팬을 만나서 굉장히 기뻤다는 얘기도 해주시고요. 그 기타 칠 줄 아냐 라는 얘기를 해주셨는데 아 그렇다 그래서 너 곡도 몇 곡 칠 줄 안다 라고 얘기를 했더니 그래 그러면 내일 기타 가지고 나와라 라고 아주 자연스럽게 진짜 무슨 애들 둘이서 노는 것처럼 연결이 됐다고 볼 수 있겠습니다. 굉장히 좋았죠. 사실 너무 좋아서 어떻게 뭐라고 표현을 해드려야 될지 모르겠는데 아주 너무나도 우연한 기회에 저 같은 경우는 행운의 벼락을 맞았다라고 말씀드려야 될 것 같습니다. 거의 뭐 제가 10년 동안 좋아해오던 기타리스트인데 어떻게 그분이 이제 저희 나라에 오셔서 연주를 해주시는데 제가 어떻게 운 좋게도 같이 연주를 할 수 있는 기회가 마련이 되었다는 것도 굉장히 기분이 좋았고
White fella from Memphis made a deal with me a few years back. Real good guitar player, name is Jack Butler. Oh, I can get us there real quick. Jack Butler's gonna like you.
Thank you.
in the right and the wrong. Yeah. A tribute to the world that blood is thicker than water. Say I love you. I'm trying to say I'm with you. So I could face this world bravely, yeah, yeah. And Father,
you understand
what it is you mean to me. Like a warrior, you've always conquered for every battle. And through the hard times when life was a bitter fight, you give. On selfish you did, yeah. Tribute to the world that blood is thicker than say I love you. I'm trying to say I miss you. Korea. Getting tired? Here we go. yeah, yeah, yeah. 'Cause we're gonna have some fun, and we're gonna sing a song that I know you know. So sing along with us, and it goes like this. We'll shake it on, baby.
We'll shake it up, baby.
Twist and shout,
twist and shout.
You know this song? I love playing it for you, but I don't want to try to play it with a broken string, okay?
Thank you.
so much. Good night. Never in my wildest dreams did I ever think that I would be able to come to Korea and meet people like you. Thank you for making this such a wonderful experience for us. Now, I want something to remember you on my next record, so give it to me! On guitar and keyboards, Mike Keneally. And on the best audience we ever played for on this whole tour, you, Korea!